to get back on the road was shut down for a troubled local bus company. News Center 5's Todd Kaskievich reports what the feds are now saying about Fung Wah.
Discount bus service Fung Wah has long been plagued by safety violations, including crashes and falsified inspection records. The buses have been off the road for a year, and now it could be even longer before they roll again. Last year, Fung Wah was shut down by federal officials after cracks were found in numerous bus frames. The company was fined $31,000 after this rollover in September of 2006 in Auburn, partially because the driver could not speak English to evacuate the passengers. Now, the Globe is reporting that Fung Wah has applied at least four times to reinstate its license, but the Federal Motor Carrier Safety Administration has rejected those attempts, stating that the bus service is, quote, not willing or able to comply with the safety standards we require. Federal safety officials also contend that Fung Wah may have been deceptive in its reapplications because of a, quote, apparent attempt to avoid the passenger carrier screening process. For its part, Fung Wah says it's ready, willing, and able to get back on the road.